The diagonal movement of snakes in the desert is an efficient method for coping with environmental challenges. It allows snakes to maintain grip on slippery surfaces, navigate obstacles such as rocks and shrubs, and conserve energy while moving in a curved path. This is a specific adaptation for snakes living in the harsh desert terrain.